So in the last few days, I picked up a little bit from my local Bill Jackson's. And I don't know, I found these in a box berries, so I guess I forgot about them, I don't know. But I was like, oh, there's those. I thought I ordered two more 20s for my Maxim Defense PDX in 7.62x39 and a couple 5.56s. But oh, so it's nice when you find stuff. But anyways, 9mm, one box per day. But look at the price. Woo, we'll take that. Hey, we're happy to pay double these days. That's just the way it is. It's like, it used to be 10 bucks. They're like, hey, we find it for 20. We're thrilled. It's like, oh my God, it's so cheap. Yeah, that's my, for some reason, it was a dollar more, $19.95. I think this one's also $19.95. Yeah, somewhere $18.95, somewhere $19.95. Got one self-defense 9mm for $29.95 just because I could. And I guess the other guy working there didn't care that I threw in some, because really you're supposed to just have one box of 9mm, that's it. Actually, these Stinger 22s really aren't, I don't know, I guess they're not supposed to be over the counters. Some days they are, some days not, but I got lucky. I grabbed two of them. You know, that's normal old school pricing. I mean, you know, $7.95 for 50 rounds. It's 1640 FPS, super nice firing stuff out of my SIG, man. It doesn't feel like, it feels like almost like a, you know, that you're shooting like a Magnum or something. Got some 5.7. You guys watch my channel, you're probably like, but Al, I never see you shoot a 5.7. And no, I don't have a 5.7. But I wasn't going to pass up 100 rounds for $60. I mean, if you guys seen what 5.7 is going for, I see it on the low end, $1.50. A lot of places want $2 a round. I'm like, okay, I got $60 and 100 rounds. One of my buddies or somebody will want it. If they don't want it, fine, I'll sell it. I'm going to get two more boxes tomorrow just to, you know, just to have it. I'll trade for 5.56, whatever. You know, got to take advantage of while you can. I got, you shot one box tonight of this and several other boxes of ammo, but just out of this pile here, I had eight boxes. It was four boxes a day. I went there 3 days. Today, they were out of 5.56. I was so pissed. Well, this is 2.23. I think it's a mixture of two, two, three, and 5.56. So it was like half and half. But these are $13.95. 2.23, same thing. I was good with that. Got some more 454 casull because I love that bad boy. That's about normal pricing. I mean, you get it cheap. I think the cheapest I ever got it was like $28.95, you know, on sale. But I mean, that's always been their normal price. Also for my 454 casull and my Derringer, I got the 45 Colt, and these are, you know, the the typical Hornady with the
cool red tips.
And I 454 Corvus, I don't think has, I think these are just, they're just the hollow points. I just love the big ball of fire they put out, you know. These damn boxes, man, are hard to open. Ooh, look at the size of them bad boys, yeah. That's around. Love the 454 casull. Matter of fact, I'm gonna shoot that this weekend. I gotta do a nice slow mo vid and some nice big fireballs in that bad boy. All right, so there's that, and then let's get the 7.62. We got I don't know why the prices are one day they were $10.99, then they went down a dollar. And then one day it was three boxes per day, and the next day it was two boxes per day, but the price was lower. You know, guys, everything's just fucked. Everything's not, there's no rhyme or rhythm the way everything's going right now. But I'm always happy right around 50 cents around. I'm good. Tool is not my favorite. I prefer Wolf or Barnall. This is not some. This works. This 123 grain works real good out of my. This tool, all this here, I'll run through my AMD 65 because it's not picky, not at all. And if you're wondering what my AMD 65 is, That would be this sucker right here. It does have the regular wire stock. That's just a little cover thing. It just pops right off with 8 screws. So just, you know, make it look like a stock. It's cheesy looking, but it gives you something to rest on. But yeah, this is the gun. This is the gun I've had like for 20 years. So, and it eats everything. There's all the mags for it. I mean, these are all old school, you know, for its time. I think that gun is from the 70s. But just an awesome, awesome gun. And if it's the first time watching, pretty much, you know, nothing has really changed over here on my 7.62. Is, well, I mean, except for this, I do have a big pile on the counter too. So I actually have more 7.62 than I probably did in some of my previous videos. And just never mind, that's just fake prop money, you know, for motion picture purposes. Yeah, I wish that was real. You know, this one maxed out 30-06, bunch of 50 AE. All my 22 still the same, haven't touched. I got so much 22 laying around that I shoot anyway. And then all my that's all 12 gauge. That's my 454 casull there. This is a 250 rounds of buckshot, 250 rounds of buckshot, 100 rounds of birdshot, 250 rounds of buckshot, whole bunch of critical defense, got a shitload of buckshot, slugs, whole bunch of slugs there. There's 80 slugs right there. All that shit pre-pandemic, thank God. 45 is actually, every time I see a deal on 45, I get it somewhere. My 45 actually has, I finally have over 1,000 rounds, I think like 1,200. I think I started doing my videos, I only had like maybe like 500, maybe like 500 rounds or something. Yeah, there's around 500. And I've slowly been stocking up and still shooting my 45, but I keep, you know, stock a little. You know, it's a couple 45 Colts, you know, a whole bunch of mags, old Durham mags, some P mags, some more 9mm. You know, it's just, I got it scattered all over the place. Sometimes I forget like how much I have. It's what's, you know, because I don't really touch, you know, that's my rule. I don't touch what's in here. That's nine. Still right around 3,500 rounds of nine, I think. Maybe more. I'd have to count, but that's about it. Well, son of a bitch, look at the time. It's fucking 7 minutes and 43 seconds. I always go over. I just start rambling, and, you know, before I know it, I think I'm making a 3-minute video, and then boom. So if you get to the end, thanks for watching, guys. You have a wonderful weekend. I'm going to put out a little gun video next. And be safe, and have fun shooting.